It's the match the world makes time to watch. It's El Clasico, and it's our main feature today on EA TV. Real Madrid against Barcelona from the Bernabeu, and it's live. Welcome to you all to the Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid, on the day that Barcelona come a-visiting. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Alan?
Yeah, can't wait for this one, Martin. When you think down the years of the contest, the goals, the theatrics sometimes for various players, but there's never a dull moment.
They are so strong here in Madrid, Real, a home record. Well, no one else can match it.
Well, after 12 wins in 12 games, really, the manager could not have asked for any more.
Relatively new, the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, in the sense that it was opened after the Second World War, 1947. And then they had floodlights put in 1957. Everybody knows about the history since then. It's been Real Madrid writing new chapters pretty much every campaign. A wonderful football club.
Yeah, and it's a more than pleasant stadium to come and visit for the supporters. They've got heaters all over the shop to keep you warm at night.
Clasico is underway. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Nacho plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Marco Asensio starts alongside Isco in the middle of the park. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. Two changes for Barcelona. To put them in front. He scores! Fantastic start! Really quick off the blocks here. Terrific boost for what lies ahead. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Real Madrid have the lead. Kicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Marco Asensio. No nonsense defending from him. Marco Asensio. Isco. Ilyara Mendy. Silva. Jordi Alba, Luis Suarez, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's one back. Guiding the pass through. Aubameyang really in the clear now. He's in the clear. Put it away.
Well, it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal to score this entire season.
Restarting at 2-0. Silva, Marcos Llorente, Mbappe taking on the defenders. Well, then it goes. Well, it makes a good picture, I think, for those photographers behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle kick.
Yeah, I don't think that was ever on, really, from that kind of distance and angle.
Mbappe. Isco.
Llorente.
Marcelo. Isco. Now with Marco Asensio. Return to Isco. Mbappe gets his cross in. Played away, well away from goal. He's got the technique to deal with the press. Mbappe.
Aubameyang. Llorente.
And in he goes with the tackle. Semedo.
Samuel Umtiti.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Marco Asensio. Aubameyang.
Marcos Llorente.
Well, the team with the ball have got a problem now because the opposition are just sitting back. A strange kind of shot, really. It's an invention about it in terms of thought, but not in the way it turned out.
And to try and place it from that distance, it's going to be in the corner.
Aubameyang. He's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player.
Isco! Pull it back here to set up a chance.
Reflected behind. A clear corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, by Messi's extraordinary standards, this is extraordinarily poor.
Well, his team are losing, and I'm sure his defenders and midfielders will be demanding a bit more, a lot more perhaps, from this attacker who needs to start hitting the target.
Marco Asensio can whip it in now, and they get it away.
Jordi Alba. Excellent interception.
Marcelo.
Mbappe. Luis Suarez.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Ilyara Mendy. Luis Suarez.
Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
Real Madrid, as usual, in form at home, and they lead at half time.
Still some work to do in the second half because I can see a fight back coming from the visitors.
It is the kickoff here for the second half. Ilyara Mendy. Now Messi.
Gone for the ball.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Llorente. It's Isco.
Leroy Sané,
chance to cross it. Good cross into the near post.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Marco Asensio, here's Isco. Carvajal, he can cross it now.
Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition.
Excellent interception. Carvajal. Sané, and it's a goal here.
Good finish now there, Martin. A lot about the play before that. What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
football, really, to lead to a goal like that.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defenders caught out by it in the end. One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Piqué. And they've got their new man ready, Barcelona, to make the change. Dembele. Dembele, he's looking for the cross, certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
On EA Sports, we've got La Liga football, La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing
Sané. Up for grabs here.
Barcelona, what about their next game, Alan?
Well, they've got Rayo Vallecano in the next match in La Liga. I think this could be pretty easy for them.
Opportunity to cross it now. Well, that's good defending.
Illyarramendi.
In quickly. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Couldn't keep it. And this is what you expect from Real Madrid. Mbappe! Very sharp reaction save from close in. Real Madrid get the corner. Corner swung in, and they get it away. Marco Asensio to Aubameyang. Dembele trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. That's Piqué with the interception. Aubameyang with a lovely pass. Sané. They scored. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good. Organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. Arturo Vidal. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba gives it away. Aubameyang. Mbappe. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Vidal. Barcelona using the width of the pitch. Llorente. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. It's Isco. Kovacic. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. The shot's on. That's a goal for Real Madrid. Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Really professional performance.
We're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. 2 minutes left, that's added time. The final whistle goes for Real Madrid. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They put their faces into the dirt. And, the hallmark at the top side.